What is up, YouTube? This is Claire, and today I'm here with part 18 of my Gw2 Asura series. So yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe. Apparently I have 2 trait points. Okay. Let's see. This quest at the moment, just out south from Claypool, you have to kill Centaurs. It's basically just in front of the Claypool, just down over here. And the waypoint where the quest is, most of the kills you get from the quest is just over there. So yeah, you basically kill anything that's sensor-ish. So yeah. And like, these camps are located all over the place. So you just like walk around and you'll find one. Like there's another one over there. I think that's the one with the vet bot. So yeah, we'll go see. Okay, no vet here. Okay. Well, the Centaurs got Centaurs, whatever. So if I'm thinking that would be a good idea to help. Okay. You see over there. Must be down the other side that I'm thinking of. So OP! So yeah, this is basically where everyone gets their kills from. I don't get why quests are so easy to finish at this level. I mean, like, when you get to level 80, like, one kill puts it up, like, that much. So you need to get, like, 100 kills to finish the quest. And it gets so long. I swear, it's like as if the archer knows that, like, I've put my mouse over him, so yeah. He's dead. Please, oh please. Okay. Money, money, money. Wow. Okay. So yeah, thank you for watching. This is Cinematic Mara. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check out all the other videos in my series, as well as all the other videos on my YouTube channel. Don't forget. Also, if you're planning on getting Guild Wars 2, don't forget to go to gw2.com or your local game store, like EB Games or JB Hi-Fi. Well, EB Games has the game, I'm not sure about JB Hi-Fi. But anyway, so yeah, go to your game store and just, you should be able to buy it from there in a hard disk. Activate the account online. So yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe. Peace!